Hello and welcome to Learn Yourself. Today we are going to learn about a methane structure and as well as the tetravalency of carbon. This topic is under Standard 10 ICSE syllabus from the chapter number 8 Organic Chemistry. So let us start from the C. So what is C? Our carbon, its atomic number is 6. Its electronic configuration is 2 and 4. So whenever it is 4 here, so carbon will not go for electron transfer. What is the reason behind that? Because neither it can donate nor it can accept, because it is in between number. So it will go for covalency. It will make a covalent bond with any other atom and it will satisfy the stability of L shape. Whenever we are talking about methane, molecular formula of methane is CH4. There are 4 hydrogen atoms in that. So let us draw a dot diagram. When we are drawing a dot diagram of any structure, we are showing only and only valence electrons. What are the valence electrons? 4. So I am showing here as a cross. 1, 1 valence electron of carbon. And it has been attached with 4 hydrogen atom. So here hydrogen atom, there are 4 hydrogen atom. And this hydrogen in turn will share 1, 1 electron from its valence shell. Why? Because hydrogen's atomic number is 1 and it has only 1 electron in its valence shell. So if you will see here, the structure will look like this. And this is for carbon. If you will see, carbon has how many electrons? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. And this hydrogen has how many electrons? 2 for each. So in turn, carbon will complete its octet and hydrogen will complete its duplet. So this is a sharing. So how can we show this? With one covalent bond here, one covalent bond here and one covalent bond here. So there are 4 covalent bonds, which shows that carbon has shared 4 electrons with 4 different hydrogen. And each hydrogen has shared 1, 1 electron to the same carbon atom. Again, this carbon atom has shared 4 electrons to 4 different hydrogen atom. And this all 4 different hydrogen atom has shared 1, 1 electron to 1 single carbon atom. So this concept is very important when you are writing an organic structure. You have to always make sure that tetravalency of carbon has been fulfilled with 4 different covalent bonds.